And welcome back to this new reaction video. This is Skusta Clee Zebbiana reaction. Yes, folks, we're doing another Skusta Clee reaction. If you haven't seen the other Skusta Clee reactions, go check them out.
Hey, it's your boy,
Shiz and Shiz.
Don't forget to share this video with every single person you've ever met in your entire life. Also, comment, like, and subscribe. Do it now. Do it. Please. Come on, please.
And Magandang, Rao.
Skusta.
Happy New Year. It's great that 2019 is over and done with. I don't ever want to go back to that year. If you haven't seen my other videos on Skusta Clee, check them out because I've done, I think, what, two now? But today we're doing another Skusta Clee Zebbiana reaction. Before you watch this, go check out the other Skusta Clee reactions because they are
lit.
Actually, they're not. They didn't really get that many views. Maybe I only did one. I think I'm thinking of Ricey. Yeah, check out the Skusta Clee reactions. I'll stop talking so we can do this. Let's do it. So I think this is a lyric video. I could be wrong, but I know it's a little different. What's happening here? Oh. Oh, okay. So this is a different version of Zebbiana. And it's a lyric video. So this should be good because the one he did on, Skusta Clee did on Wish Bus was sort of, not sort of, it was a kind of slow, sad song and I heard like a hi-hat and a beat, so. Panty drop. It's a little different. So, it's essentially the same melody. I feel like it's a little differently done in this, rightfully so, because it has a has a beat to it. But if it sounds like the key is higher. It's a different key, and it sounds like it's just a little bit higher than what he did on Wish Bus. And I gotta say, I kinda like, okay, this is really kind of off topic. I love the way Tagalog sounds, and it's very phonetical, meaning like this word, pangakong, pangakong, like you say it the way it looks, and I love that. And it just, it sounds cool as I'm reading the lyrics. It's kind of random, but just thought you'd want to know. See, that's a little different.
Yeah.
There's not much to see in this, is there? It's literally just a lyric video. I thought it'd be a good idea to do this. Well, if you guys aren't bored, let's keep going. I mean, the song's great. So let's just, you know, close your eyes and let's listen to the song and enjoy the song and not have to need a visual. And I'll try to entertain you quietly as the song plays. Trying to look at this. I love that melody right there, dude. That's the best part of the song. There you have it. Look, it's at 4 minutes and 22 seconds, but it goes to 5:05. So that's a very long musical outro. Yeah. Amazing. There you have it, folks. Skusta Clee reaction. That's Skusta Clee. Zebbiana reaction, folks. There's someone leaving. Can you hear their car? Sorry. So that was the lyric video of Zebbiana, and not much to look at. I hope I was entertaining enough for you. I have a feeling that probably 90% of people won't even get this far in the video. If you got this far in the video, comment below and say, hey, I got this far in the video, because most of my videos people only watch like up to, what, 4 or 5 minutes or something like that. So, if you've watched this far, comment below. Comment, like, subscribe, share it with your friends. Until next time, Magandang rao.